The LGM-30 Minuteman. This is a series of intercontinental ballistic missiles, ICBMs, developed and deployed by the United States Air Force. The Minuteman program has undergone several iterations and improvements over the years. Here's the evolution of the LGM-30 Minuteman. Minuteman 1, LGM-30AB. The Minuteman 1 LGM-30AB was the initial version of the Minuteman series of intercontinental ballistic missiles ICBMs deployed by the United States, which was deployed from 1962 onwards. It was part of the US nuclear deterrent strategy during the Cold War. The development of the Minuteman 1 began in the late 1950s as a response to the growing nuclear arms race between the United States and the Soviet Union during the Cold War. It was developed by the Boeing Company, which was awarded the contract in 1958. The Minuteman 1 was a three-stage solid-fueled missile. It featured a single re-entry vehicle and had a range of approximately 6,300 miles, 10,100 kilometers. The missile used a combination of inertial guidance and onboard computer system for accurate targeting. The Minuteman 1 was designed to carry a single nuclear warhead, and it was fitted with a W-59 warhead. It had a payload capacity of approximately 1 megaton, which is equivalent to 1 million tons of TNT. The Minuteman 1 underwent several upgrades during its service life. These upgrades included improvements to its guidance system, increasing accuracy and reliability. Some Minuteman 1 missiles were also upgraded to carry re-entry vehicles, MRVs, allowing them to deliver multiple warheads to different targets. Minuteman 1A LGM-30C. This was an improved version of the Minuteman 1 LGM-30AB. Development began in the early 1960s, and it had a length of 53 feet 8 inches, 16.36 meters, weighed roughly 65,000 pounds, 29,000 kilograms, and had an operational range of 5,500 miles, 8,900 kilometers, with an accuracy about 1.5 miles, 2.4 kilometers. It was developed as an upgrade to the Minuteman 1 to address some of its operational limitations. It featured improvements in its guidance systems and other components to enhance its reliability and accuracy. The LGM-30C incorporated an improved guidance system known as the Mark IV. This guidance system utilized an onboard computer and inertial navigation to provide precise targeting capabilities. It had an upgraded nuclear warhead compared to the Minuteman 1. It had a yield of approximately 1 megaton, similar to its predecessor. The Minuteman 1B LGM-30D. The Minuteman 1B retained the three-stage solid-fuel design of its predecessor, but it incorporated several enhancements to increase its reliability and effectiveness. It was deployed from 1964 onwards. The Minuteman 1B had a length of 55.11 feet, 17.4 meters, weighed roughly about 65,000 pounds, 29,000 kilograms, with an accuracy of about 1.5 miles, 2.4 kilometers. The Minuteman 1B utilized an improved guidance system called the Mark V. This guidance system incorporated advances in inertial navigation and accuracy over the previous versions. The Minuteman 1B had the capacity to carry a single nuclear warhead, similar to the earlier Minuteman variants. The specific yield of the warhead could vary depending on the mission requirements. The Minuteman 2 LGM-30F. Development of this ICBM began in the mid-1960s, and it became operational in 1966. The Minuteman 2 retained the three-stage solid-fuel design of the earlier Minuteman missiles. However, it featured several enhancements to increase its range, accuracy, and payload capabilities. The Minuteman II had a length of 57 feet 7 inches or 17.55 meters, weighed roughly 73,000 pounds 33,000 kilograms, with an accuracy of about 1 mile 1.6 kilometers. The payload consisted of a single Mark 11C re-entry vehicle containing a W-56 nuclear warhead with a yield of 1.2 megatons of TNT, thus making it a formidable intercontinental ballistic missile. The Minuteman II had an improved first-stage motor to increase reliability, a larger warhead in the re-entry vehicle to increase kill probability, and a penetration aid system to camouflage the warhead during its re-entry into an enemy environment. Their use made possible multiple target selection, greater accuracy and reliability, a reduction in the overall size and weight of the guidance system, and an increase in the survivability of the guidance systems in a nuclear environment. The Minuteman II utilized an improved guidance system, which is the D-37 flight computer, incorporating microchips and miniaturized discrete electronic parts, which provided greater accuracy and precision in targeting. The Minuteman II was eventually phased out of service and replaced by the three variants, which featured improved capabilities. The Minuteman III LGM-30G. This is the current operational version of the Minuteman series of intercontinental ballistic missiles, ICBMs, developed by the United States. The Minuteman III was developed as an upgrade to the Minuteman II LGM-30F variant. Development began in the late 1960s, and it became operational in 1970. The Minuteman III retains the three-stage solid fuel configuration of its predecessor, and the Minuteman III has a length of 59.9 feet, 18.3 meters, weighs 79,432 pounds, 36,030 kilograms, an operational range of 8,700 miles, 14,000 kilometers, and an accuracy of about 800 feet, 240 meters. It is armed with up to three W62 Mark 12 warheads, having a yield of only 170 kilotons TNT instead of previous W56 yield of 1.2 megatons. One of the significant advancements in the Minuteman III was its ability to carry multiple independently targetable reentry vehicles, MIRVs. MIRVs allowed a single missile to carry multiple nuclear warheads, each capable of striking different targets independently. This was an improvement from the Minuteman I and a Minuteman II models, which were able to carry only one large warhead. It is equipped with flight computer autonetics, D-37D with a larger disk memory and enhanced capability. The Minuteman III has an extended range of over 8,700 miles, 14,000 kilometers, allowing it to reach targets with great precision. The Minuteman III utilizes an advanced guidance systems, including inertial navigation and global positioning system (GPS) technology, for precise targeting and accuracy. The existing Minuteman III missiles have been further improved over the decades in service, with more than $7 billion spent in the 2010s to upgrade the 450 missiles. A total of 450 LGM-30G missiles are active, while all Minuteman 1 and Minuteman 2 have been retired. And that was the evolution of the LGM-30 Minuteman. We hope you've enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to hit that notification bell for more videos from The Buzz.